think there were as many or more? Or?
There's more indigenous.
More white people?
Just more. Well, no, there was only a handful of Caucasian, but there were more plain-clothed indigenous.
Uh-huh.
And there's more decorated now.
Yeah.
So.
Did you see that fire?
Yeah.
That's four big piles of things, and I was I saw them pouring honey and sugar and chocolate in the center point.
The fires were going
five.
Good last night. And they've been doing this since.
What time did they light it?
I got here about, let's see, almost close to 10, and they were just setting up the altars and such. So and then they did some prayers and such before they even started lighting the fires.
Oh yeah.
So
that's required.
I'm gonna say perhaps around 11:30, they started lighting the fires, and you know, and that you could just start to see the eclipse starting.
Yes.
So it was amazing. I stayed here for a couple hours, and then I wanted to watch the eclipse elsewhere, but you could just hear it. Going
Where did
on.
You watch the eclipse?
I watched it. I went over to Temple 4 first.
Oh, nice.
And
when lit
it
up.
When it when it got fully eclipsed, I walked over to Lost World to the top of that, laid there until about 5:10, and then I walked back to 4 and watched the sunrise.
Yeah.
So I've been up all night.
Wow. Yeah, no problem.
No problem, man.
This
is, a natural high right here, man. Awesome. Wow.
Well, this has never happened since ancient times. There's never been a gathering like this.
No.
Mixto?
This is special.
This is huge.
That's why I told my people I was with, I said, I will never forgive myself if I do not go up there tonight for this eclipse.
Oh, gosh.
We were going to, and then everybody's shift changed.
Yeah.